Good morning. MB01 2023, Friday the 6th of January, and it's about 4:30 in the morning. And I'm not quite sure if it's a full moon, but it makes things a lot lighter, which helps, especially when you're going cross country. You know, Hereford. Yeah, speed up January and February by lots of mini Beanos, because they're horrible months. Well, we're here. And car park is not that full-ish. Lots of vans, works going on, which is good. Anyway, dry. Mild, no wind, and boy do I hate coming cross country on dipped, and everything else is bigger than I am and it shines straight in my eyes, and then there's some crazies. However, I'm back. Hello. It seems to be still Christmas in Hereford, despite the fact we can't keep up me. Let's start out with a carpet for Mr. Manning. This is the King's Fee, where the January spoon sale means you do actually get beers for 99p, unlike here in Wales. Anyway, from Coach House Brewing, this is Blueberry Classic Bitter, 5% alcohol by volume. Very fruity, a little bit sweet. Lovely nose on it, very fruity. B plus and a bit. I would suggest it. This is taking a little bit of time to get used to for most people. Me, had it before. Anyway, let's Google. Yep, that's money well spent. This should be Goff's Jouster. It's just gone off, so it's another pint of blueberry classic bitter. They're in the jug. Hey, jugs! New. Same store. The orange tree. And it's open. It's a great view and more Christmas lights. Lots of beer. Slopium, gravity wave, 4.9% alcohol by volume. Nice bit of carpet. Filled rolls, about half an hour. Not on tap, but good enough. Huge lemon and lime. B plus and a bit. Definitely B plus and a bit. The filled rolls, or Cobs as they're called here at Rain, cheese and onion.